everyone, I'm Falini and we have with us Swati Goradia, the current YFLO chairperson with us.
Thank you.
So we are here today for the event Food for Thought with Sara Todd, the master chef. And it was a lovely opportunity for us to interact with Swati.
Thank you so much. I appreciate that.
Swati, tell us your vision for YFLO. What is it that you've thought about YFLO?
So our vision for this year, for the year 2019, is becoming.
Again, so what is that?
Becoming whatever, reaching your true potential, reaching your utmost potential, and coming into your own. And that's what we want our fellow members, other women, to kind of strive and achieve.
To achieve more and become more.
Yeah, become what you really want to be. Become what you
want. I think that push is required, like all of us. We
absolutely,
need that push.
We all need that.
Yes. Absolutely. So, knowing that you own this wonderful label called Sartorial by Swati Goradia, you tell me, what is your personal style like?
My personal style is fuss-free.
Okay.
It's fuss-free, it's understated. I prefer a lot of natural fabrics. I prefer, like, especially in our summers.
Yeah.
I prefer natural fabrics. I love labor. So I guess that's something I really enjoy. I would love to throw like a overlay or a jacket over a simple dress, a shift dress. Or I love pieces that can be worn differently in a lot of ways. For example, I'd love to do a skirt with a white shirt, or I would do it with a ruffle top, or I would do it with a crop top. So I love pieces that you can kind of wear differently. I believe in a minimalist wardrobe. I do not believe in stacking clothes or having clothes that just sit in your cupboard and this thing. I'm more of a...
Which is fantastic.
But I love layering the same pieces with jewelry, and I like wearing the same pieces again. I'm not someone who wear it once and would not want to wear it again.
So you're okay with repeat wear?
I love repeat wear. I totally push it. I think today, like, we're all moving towards sustainability. We're moving towards... we're also conscious about what we're consuming. We're conscious of our carbon footprint as well. So I think it's really unfair that we are hoarding and we're adding to the waste.
That's something which is very, very phenomenal. And from people like you who are striving to inspire other people, these things come out much more better, you know, because people need to know that it's cool to repeat. You know?
I think it's cool to wear the same piece again. I mean, I would love piece. I mean, I would actually buy a piece if I think I'm going to, how it's going to age. I would want to wear it after 30 or 40 washes as well, because I would own a good quality piece, but I would want to wear it over time.
Nice. So how does it reflect in your own personal collections, like the Sartorial by Swati? What is it that you would expect, like the viewers would expect to see in this coming year?
This coming year, definitely pieces that can be worn a lot of ways, also some interesting cuts. Again, like we have a lot of... solids paired with prints is what we're going to be mixing. A lot of mix and match. So pieces that can be worn in a lot of ways is what we're looking at. And also several capes that we're going to be looking at. We do a different collection of capes as well.
So we look forward to this collection.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Swati, for being here.
Thank you. My pleasure.